Now, the United States' image abroad has improved sharply since President Joe Biden took office. However, concerns now remain over the health of American democracy. This according to a new survey conducted by Pew Research Center. More than 16,000 adults across 16 countries were surveyed. This included Australia, Belgium, Canada, France, Germany, Greece, Italy, Japan, the Netherlands, New Zealand, Singapore, Spain, Sweden, South Korea, Taiwan, and the UK. The survey was conducted from March 12th to May 26th. The US was generally held in low regard across multiple public opinion surveys conducted during Donald Trump's presidency. In 2020, 12 nations were surveyed. Only 17% people expressed confidence in Trump. However, this year, majority of citizens across countries say, that is about 6 in 10, say that they are confident that Biden will do the right thing in world affairs. A median of 77% here described Biden as well-qualified individual to be a president. Only 16% people felt this way about Trump. 89% people agreed with Biden's decision to rejoin the World Health Organization. 85% supported rejoining the Paris Climate Agreement. 67% people surveyed see the U.S. as a very or somewhat reliable partner. 57% say they expect relations to stay the same, and 39% say they expect relations to improve. We conducted surveys to understand attitudes following the presidential election and the Capitol riots. Only about 17% people surveyed said democracy in the US is a good example for other countries to follow. 57% said that the country used to be a good example but has not been in recent years, and 32% people said that US democracy was never a good example. Biden is currently in Europe. It is his first foreign trip since he took office. He hopes to re-establish partnership with key European allies. Biden administration's approach is in stark contrast to Trump's America First policy. And Biden will meet G7 leaders before heading to Brussels for a NATO summit. VEON is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.